Hi everyone, welcome to the live feed from Ecocentric. I'm Karan, I'm the founder of the company. We are one of India's leading electronic waste recycling companies. Yes, you heard it right. We have the technology to recycle electronic goods in an eco-friendly manner. What we do is we collect electronic waste across the country and we take it to a plant where we have processes to scientifically treat the hazardous substances and extract valuable resources. Today in this video, I will take you and make you meet my team and show you our playfield. To begin with, I have my core team here. I have Sanket with me.
Hello, everybody.
Sanket is a chief troubleshooter. Have problem, we'll solve. That is his motto. And then we have Achal.
Hi.
Achal is a chief awareness officer. Her motto is to ensure that there is enough awareness being created about this subject. And the main guy, the money officer.
Hi, guys.
That is Hemal. Hemal ensures that there is money in the bank and then money in our pockets. I'll take you and meet my other team members. And this is the team that makes Ecocentric click. Hi everyone.
Hi.
This is Shashikant.
Hi.
Who handles operations. Paresh.
Hi.
Anand and Vinay represent the marketing team. In the finance, we have Aarti and Vaibhav.
Hi.
As you can see, in the right hand side, we have a wall made out of motherboards that is all thanks to our architect. We have, I think, electronic waste everywhere. And this is the motto that gives us enough positivity to work further. I think this is a quote by Oscar Wilde that we all believe in. We are all in the gutter, but some of us are looking at the stars. That is what Ecocentric is about, to create a waste management solution in this country. So that's it is. You've met the team. You've seen where we work. Next time, I'll take you to the plant and show you how electronic waste is recycling. Bye for now.